People of Wadea, I come before you today to tell you that the world shall kneel before our great nation. We are 2 months away from enriching weapons-grade uranium to be used for peaceful purposes. It will be used only for medical research and clean energy.
It will.
And will certainly never be used to attack is... Oh, boy.